Once upon a time, there were six fairies living in a dark, mystical forest. The six fairies were different from the others. They were born without wings. Mocked and neglected by the other fairies, they maintained their pure souls by forming a friendship with the majestic winged butterflies. One day, one fairy was scavenging flowers to make hairpins and came across a torn pair of glistening wings.